A former North Charleston police officer who killed an unarmed black man defended himself in court today. Michael Slager is asking for his 20-year prison sentence to be thrown out, saying his lawyers were ineffective. News 2's Raymond Owens listened in to a virtual court proceeding today, and Raymond, Slager testified, and you heard him speak.
I did, Sophia. He said a number of specific things, primarily the fact that his attorney, Andy Savage, told him that the judge in the case, Judge Norton, had said he did not believe this was a murder case. Now, Slager said Savage assured him he would not receive as much time in prison since the judge made that comment. So Slager said he agreed to sign the plea deal. Savage and his team were hoping for about 10 years. Slager ended up with 20 years after pleading guilty. Now, Slager testified he was not told about one specific plea deal offer that was being made by the government. He said Savage traveled to his prison to tell him in person that he had neglected to tell him about that offer. Now, during closing arguments, Judge Gergel, who's handling this hearing, stopped the defense attorney and said malice was found because a law enforcement officer was shooting an unarmed man in the back and then lied about it. He said Slager seeks to blame the victim in his trial and now seeks to blame the judge and his lawyer. Gergel said Slager is responsible for his own fate. He went on to say, quote, "I think calling Mr. Savage ineffective is ridiculous," end quote. Anthony Scott, the brother of Walter Scott, then spoke, saying on behalf of his family, they do have empathy for Michael Slager, wanting to spend time with his son in his growing ages. That is something that was taken away from them when his brother was shot. Scott said he is, though, glad to see this process working out. Now, Judge Gergel said he will personally go over the records from this hearing over the last 2 days and then make his order for this case. No word on when that will happen. Live in downtown Charleston, I'm Raymond Owens. Count on 2.